I really want to get a definite answer as to whether I've grown out of it.
It's a lot more extensive than I actually had imagined.
Nice atmosphere, only waited about 3-4 minutes.
The lady is very nice. She just literally took like 2 tiny things of blood.
Barely felt it. The guy was really, really good with needles. Obviously, I fainted, but I was lying down and it was fine.
And anything to prepare before I had the allergy test?
The allergy testing service we run at Nuffield Health doesn't require a medical professional to refer you in. In fact, you can go on the website and order a test. However, we do look at that test with medical professionals.
It'll be nice to actually have a conversation with, you know, a specialist, a doctor, and see what can be done about them, rather than just trying to make it up on my own and Google things, which is never a good idea.
I often, as a doctor, end up with patients sat in front of me and they've tried everything. Never think that hope has been lost. And sitting down and speaking with a medical professional, no matter what you've tried, is definitely worthwhile.
Now I have the knowledge that there is some reality behind my symptoms.